23rd at Bolivar.
In car 75, Larry Phillips. And coming home third in car number 10, Tony Roper. Oh, it doesn't get any better than that. The big McCullough Quonset 97 machine will step the pace. Back there at the rear, keep your eyes on two of the young lions in the Mid-America region. That's Wesley and 345 from Shaw and 12. Here they come, looking for a green flag, and we're going to have that master. Nice and easy now. And they start to go. It's a green flag. car 75 concludes tonight's race and action. Don't forget, up at the I-44 Speedway tomorrow night at 11 in Missouri, as the car is Larry Thomas. David Waller coming home in the number two spot.